You may have noticed flags were flown at half-staff today. This was in honor of a civil rights leader. President Obama ordered all U.S. flags to be lowered on public and military buildings today in honor of Dorothy Height. Height died last week at the age of 98. Her funeral service was today at the Washington National Cathedral. She was a very prominent leader in the civil rights movement. Height also led the National Council of Negro Women for 40 years.